Well, the coolest thing in Wisconsin has narrowed the competition down to 16 contestants, and several area businesses made the list this year. Now, five of them are from right here in the Fox Valley. The first four seeds in the competition are all local businesses. Plexus in Neenah took hold of the number one seed. Kimberly Clark, Mercury Marine, The Bolt Company, and Lakeside Plastics are all on that list as well.